and disgrace it well in the school. Destroy the bow, steam the stony. Steam the stony channel to transmit in his cheeks. Stony was a dignity, and stole the love for weeks. One day, stole a channel to stony for a taste. Oh, no, no. Will you see your chestnut? You must not let the waste. Stony, pie down. No, I will not show you. I have to set my staff for chestnut pie and stew. Stella asked him over time. Please, Stella, will you share your winter? Almost here. The turn will soon be there. Stella replied once more. I will not share my supplies. You must find your own food and stop your struggle cries. Of course, Stella walked away. She asked. But we're not still. She told the other chipmunks, we wish there are new. Cold winter first arrived. The stormy winter blew. Still the stormy had a fist of chestnut pine and stew. He had chestnuts in his stockings and tied around his waist. Stormy did not try one nut, not even lost a taste. His tree was full of chestnuts, and Stormy was alone. The Stormy was stingy, with a head as cold as stone. He prepared the left one from a tree not far away. Hello, Stormy thought. It's not a stormy day. Stormy was so hungry, he found chestnuts for his stew. And they were for spice of pine, the stormy winter blew. All at once, burst of snow would dump down the street. Chestnuts dashed blew away. Stormy had to flee. He ran to Stormy's tree. He heard cries of delight.
Let me in,
cried Stormy.
It is a stormy night.
Stormy looked at Stormy and dragged his frosty coat. The third last part of tea for his chilly drunk. And even though Stella's food was in the sure supply, of Stella's firmness is in the Stella's pouch. This is the only food, and you're giving it to me? I don't deserve kindness. I'm stingy, can't you see? Stella looked at Stella and said, it must be tough. It must be hard to have so much and still not have enough. Stella looked at Stella and had this feeling good. She was poor for which she loved, and last she understood. I'm sorry, cried Stormy. I must change my ways. I have been so stingy, but I started many days. Now, Stormy is not stingy. He does not store nuts above. But Stormy's tree is very full. The tree is full of love. And thank you for listening.